Our Progressive Labour Party leaders stand on the foundation of 55 years as Bermuda's first political party. A party who since 1963 has kept the focus of the intent of our founding fathers on supporting and providing for the working class. And so tonight, we speak the names of our visionaries: Wilfred Allan, Hugh Richardson, Albert Smith, Edward DeJean, Walter Robinson, Austin Wilson, and Dilton Kahn for masterminding the inception of our existence and purpose. This evening, we reflect on the 20th anniversary of the PLP winning the government for the first time. We celebrate that this win was also the first time Bermuda elected a female premier. Much to advance the progress of black people over the last 20 years, both as the government and as the opposition. PLP all the way, PLP.
PLP.
Smiling down at us tonight, there is just one thing that they would have us to remember. I was pleased to hear the party leader at our recent 53rd Delegates Conference, in his speech entitled The Next Chapter, refer to the need for the party to address this one goal. A goal stated in the party's constitution, and a reminder that that goal is independence. Our ancestors always knew where there is no vision, the people perish. They had a vision that one day we would be an independent country. The ancestors dreamed of an independent country and put this dream in the party constitution so that we could not and would not forget. Thank you.